Hi guys, how are you? This is Joe. So today what I want to talk about is we come back to the topic on procrastination. So a lot of time when we procrastinate, there's basically when there's a task that we want to do, there's a task list that we need to complete, and then we keep putting it off because there is Did you actually realize there is little voice inside of us that keeps telling us, don't do it, do it another day, do it tomorrow, you have something else to do, you want to enjoy your life right now, you just why not just watch some TV? No, there is all this little voice inside your head that's telling you to not do it, to not complete a task, or do it tomorrow. But this, you know that this tomorrow will never come. Okay, so what I have a practice in my own experience, something that I have used, that I have done over many, many years to overcome this procrastination, is I do before I think. Okay, I do before I think. When I decided to do something, when I decided to say, let's say I decided to go for a run, and then there is this little voice that will come up and tell me, well, you are so tired, why not take a rest today? Or maybe tomorrow, you run it tomorrow morning, why not just take a break for today? So there are all these little voices inside my head that's telling me not to do it. And I'm sure, well, you probably have experienced some of it. So my experience, the way I overcome it is, the moment I decide, the moment I have this thought, okay, let's go for a run, let me go for a run, immediately I change it to my sports gear, my running gear, and I zoom out of the house. I do it so fast, okay, I do it so fast before this little voice starts talking me out of doing it. So this is one of the things that I practice. Do before you think. Do before the little voice starts talking to you. Okay, so I'll see you the next time. Bye.